Xpedition Package Designer provides advanced differential pair routing implementation with dynamically generated neckdown tapers and centerline visualization to the IC Package Designer. Frequently, differential pair routing traverses rule regions requiring different metal trace widths, with a smaller width on one side and a larger width on the other. When this happens, a trace-to-trace neckdown taper is required to preserve signal integrity. In Xpedition Package Designer, this neckdown taper is dynamically added during the route, enabling the designer to focus completely on the route placement. This is done using the Teardrops and Trace Drops form with Enable Dynamic Generation turned on. Additionally, the designer can turn on Diff Pair Centerlines in the Display Control window, which provides improved differential paired visualization.